Also investigating a homicide in the southwest part of town. Police say they were called before 11:30 this morning after someone found a body at a home on 72nd Street. That's just north of West Mesa High School. That's all the information APD has released.